So we are walking into Pet Smart. What is? Say it again. What is this?
This Pet Smart is where you go to get things for your animals or get an animal.
Okay.
It is a Great Dane dog, and you can bring your animals here to get groomed and to get food and toys.
And he is just a puppy.
These are pamphlets for like different animals. These ones are for fish, and they're throughout the store for different animals. And there's lots. And you can get them, and they're for free, so you don't have to buy them. You can just grab one. And these are where you get your fish. And here's some other fish. Like this is moss. This is a betta fish, and these are all betta fish also.
And there's fish over there in the tanks.
So these are birds, and you can buy them. And you can't buy those tanks, but you can buy the birds.
Or buy one. There's two in here. One's eating one.
There's another one.
I like him. I like him. If I had a cat, that's the kind of cat I'd want right there.
Oh god. Watch this one. Cat right there, cat up there. You go here, the dogs can get groomed. See this one right up here are the gerbils themselves. There's two down there. Is for fish, like to put in the tank for them to swim in. These are fish bowls. Put your fish in water. And down here, there's fake plants for your fish. And there's a lot of people. And there's a big tank. Here's a tank for like different reptiles. There's lights for your fish tanks or anything else you need. And these are filters so your fish have healthy and safe water. And this is fish food. There's a lot of different ones for different fish. Okay, this is bird food. They're like peanut shells. This is just regular feeder.
So there's a variety of food, right? Not just one kind?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Are you stopping yet? There are all things, but first there's like, made that full. By the way, if you make it full, put it back. But this is dog beds or cat beds for them to sleep in. There's a lot of different sizes. This is a little cat holder if you take it on vacation. These are cat bowls to eat food in. This is a dog one.
And then these are toys for cats.
Cats like spinny things and stuff they can chase. So that's a lot of those. This is like a food dispenser. So like you put food in there and then you press, like you just let some out right there. And water feeder, dog bowl.
Do we always need to feed and water our animals?
Yes. Two or three times a day. And then this is cat. For cats, they can lay on here, lay down here. And the cats like to climb, so they get up on top of stuff. There's leashes, so you don't ever lose your dog. It's a lot of different ones. You have a cat, you want to keep their litter clean, so they don't get mad, and so it doesn't stink. For food, that's that. So these these are vitamins for your dog or cat, because if your dog ever gets sick, you can buy any of these. Like this one, it's fish oil, so it's for silky coat. And there's a lot of different ones you can get if your dog wants. So this is for, like, you're outside and you have a dog or cat, most likely a dog. You go outside and you don't want your yard to have poop in it, so you just pick it up. So this is where dogs get haircuts and they get filmed, and it's very hard to control them. So yeah, that one's getting groomed right now.
What do you mean by groomed?
Getting a haircut like you do sometimes with your hair.
Do they brush their teeth here too?
I don't know. But you can brush your dog's teeth.